And welcome back to Games on Hard, where I just got the ability to use my chaos. So now, I'd like to scratch the hell out of my ear, and I'm gonna try and what'd you guys think of the opening video? Be honest with me. If it sucks, it sucks. If it doesn't, let me know. Maybe I'll make a new one. I mean, I've got plenty of video footage to make all sorts of crazy crap. Maybe I'll take an opening video with burps. Just burps. Lots of burps. A burpee. So, that's a ton of shit. I came out of the ground. Like, bitch. I killed people. Boom! Baseball. Ever, yes. go. Scalding Gallows. I need to go here. Seem about a third of the way down, according
what
to
would you ask?
The
Vespers.
So. Go on our way. On our way. Jumping up through the doors. On our way. I got punched. Got my face punched off. Alright, let's see here. Ass-whooping McGee here for a moment. Ass-whooping McGee! Okay. Boop. Boop. Okay. I'll deal with the fish. There's something inside this house. So I'm gonna explore it. Explore the whole thing. Listen. Listen. Inside the building. Good thing I can hold my breath forever. Otherwise this could get awkward. Yay! And I'm like an Olympic swimmer. All Olympic style and shit. I tire of it. Another staircase. What does this staircase lead me to? More fishies! Solid land, if you will. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to accomplish here, except, we're just gonna fly. Sure, there are plenty of things to find. I unfortunately just don't seem that interested. Hey, it's horn time.
Another way.
The curse must be broken. Then you may pass.
You thought it was gonna be easy, but it's never easy. Ever.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and don't.
Yeah. Shut up, Mark Hamill. Alright. Well. That is the end of this episode of Games on Hard, and we will see you next time.